Well, it really wasn't a surprise. It was Hot Pursuit 2010 at all. So, after watching the B510 trailer, B510 or whatever you may want to call it, it was all Hot Pursuit 2010 all along. And some of us already knew it was coming based on the leaks that were basically leaked in the past few days and weeks. What do I think? Well, I am really excited though, because I really want to play this game again. I still have my 360 copy with me in my possession, but I want to play it again, but with all the DLC, because I never got an opportunity to buy them. And since this remaster will come with all the DLC cards, it's a good. I don't know how much will it cost though. So yeah, interesting trailer that fits in with the modern times, I'll give you that. With the meeting conference and just this sort of rivalry with the guy that wakes up at 5:10 in the morning and against whoever Joseph is in the 370 convertible. It was an alright trailer, promoting the game and everything. So, can't wait to play this game, and hopefully I see you guys whenever I get my hands on this game. November 13 is the day that it will come out, and yeah. See you then.